a tail.
Hey, over here.
On it. That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm.
Mm-hmm. It's okay. I'm friendly.
If you say so, but be... Let me tell you.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy.
Yes. And no.
Either way. Good to
see. Sure.
How about you?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday, and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. Why do all the hard work when you can just...
Bastards.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house.
Right.
That's why we need the Minutemen back.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
An all too common tale in the Commonwealth, I'm afraid.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer. Mm-hmm. If you could get it back.
Don't worry.
Good. Connie feels.
Hey.
Yeah?
Okay, let's rest a second.
Happy to talk. What's up?
Your thoughts?
Sometimes it's hard to take Dez seriously.
That was it.
Another time. Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
That wasn't in the script. Another day, and night, and day, etc., etc. This is not the time to tell ghost stories. I like shadows, but this is taking it a little too far.
No sign of him now.
What you need?
Here.
Can do.
Did you make that noise? Sorry. A little jumpy.
Psst.
Tell me what you want.
Over there.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
That's it. Hey.
What is it?
Hey.
You call?
Move here.
Sure thing.
Hey. Yes.
Hey.
Wait there.
Absolutely. And my eagerness is totally unrelated to wanting a smoke break.
Hey there.
What can I do you for?
That's all for now.
Another time.
Terminal six is locked.
Where does all this dust even come from?
The dust fairies?
Sweet.
Somebody had security issues. Got fun time. Taking off is supposed to. I heard something.
want. We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? We sent word with one of them passing traitors. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen.
Right. We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
Glad to hear it.
Uh-huh.
There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. We know where they're coming from.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thank you. Luck finding that locket?
I've got that locket back for you.
Are you serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop. Least we can do.
Hey.
Sure. I can. That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Didn't have anything else.
Another time. Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.